We have had over 100 babies born over the last few months. So the first lot of babies were born in early November, and we will be expecting some more very soon. We have three males that are currently pregnant, will give birth within the next few weeks, and we are expecting more throughout the season until February or March.